And what happened is that I was spraying a cotton crop near Dalby and hit a power line, and it pulled the rudder off the plane and damaged the fin. So it made it, the plane, difficult to control. So I was able to bring it back to Oakey, and with the assistance of the airbase, was able to land the plane safely, thankfully.